Hey, what's going on YouTube? It's Nick from NoobKill coming at you with another FIFA Mobile video. So guys, we got some brand new content in the game. As you guys can see, there is some brand new Team of the Week players. I believe last week, the Team of the Week captain or hero was a 91 overall Cristiano Ronaldo. I did not participate in that Team of the Week last week, but this week there is an 89 overall Marco Asensio right here. You guys check out some of the stats. We might open up one bundle today, but of course you guys see the other Team of the Week players that did get out. And stuff like that. Yo, I was watching some of the champ games today. Yo, that those saves by De Gea, man, it was unreal. But that being said, guys, the main point of today's video, the main hypeness, you know what I'm talking about, to get hyped up for some red and purple paint. You guys see in the bottom of the screen, my boy Tom did tweet this out yesterday and told us, yo, Record Breakers are gonna be making a comeback. I thought it was gonna release yesterday. That's why I was waiting for something to come out, never posted anything. But yo guys, it is here today. You guys know the drill. We went ahead and opened them last time. There is like I guess percentage going up every time you open another pack. So first one's 10%, then the next one goes to 25 40 60, and if you don't manage to pull anything in the 60 or 40, you have a guaranteed Record Breaker at the end. I think you can do this a re-roll of 3 times, I believe, but you guys see the overall players right here, the Record Breakers. So our highest overall is a 91 overall Van Dijk right here, 91 overall, 90 pace, 76 shooting, passing is 80, 91 agility, defending is at 104, and physical is at 106. So unbelievable stats, 108 tackling, 106 marking, and 112 strength. So unbelievable stats for my boy right here. Next, we do got Hamsik right here, 89 overall. Now, I apologize if I pronounce any of these guys' name wrong. I believe I always get this guy's name wrong, but I think it's Hamsik. But that being said, guys, 89 overall, 85 pace, 90 shooting, 91 passing, 99 agility, and you guys see the rest of the stats right there, 100 dribbling. So that's nice. That's a nice stat that pops out at me first. Then, of course, he has 95 reaction, power shot, shot powers at 90, long shot at 95, positioning at 96. So some great stats right there. Then we also do got Dembele with 103 pace, of course. You guys can see that right there. 86 shooting, 80 passing, 97 agility, 40 defending, and 58 physical. And you guys see the full breakdown, 110 acceleration. That is mad. That is really mad. So yeah guys, there is him. Then of course we do got Berkey right here, 86 overall, goalkeeping diving is at 101, and of course goalkeeping positioning is at 94, handling at 95, reflexes at 99. So those are some great stats right there. So yeah, great stats for our goalkeeper of the batch. And lastly, 86 overall, we got Pedersen. He's got 79 pace, 95 shooting. That's nice. 75 passing, 86 agility, 53 defending, and 81 physical. So yeah, shot power's at 100, finishing at 102. Unbelievable stats right there. But yeah guys, enough of the talk, enough of the jibber jabber and all that stuff. You can also get chances at, of course, Master and Elite players, some red paint. Let's get on to the offer finally. Let's see if we can get insanely lucky, you know what I'm saying, and get a Record Breaker at a 10%. They're gonna give you 10 gold to better players. Basically, you kind of know if you're gonna get one. If you see 11 at the top there, if you see 11, you basically got yourself a Record Breaker player. If it's the first time you're doing it, because you will get that, I guess that chapter reset, I think it's called. But let's see if we get some red paint in the first one. Nothing at all in our first pack right there. That is all right. So once you guys get the first offer, the next one opens up, the last one disappears, unless you go ahead and of course pull one. So 25% chance, guys. Can we get it in this one right here? What do we get? All right, 9 items once again. So we didn't get it in 25% chance, but that's all right. Like I said, we got a bunch of packs, and of course the last one is guaranteed to get yourself a Record Breaker player. It's always sick though to get it before. Last time I never got to the guaranteed Record Breaker pack. Holy cow, can I talk? But here we go guys, 40% chance. It's your boy Lucky today. No, he's not gonna get in the 40% chance. All right, man. All right, here we go. But yeah, tell me guys what you think. Do you guys like it better in this formation or format? Why am I saying formation? Because it's like kind of technically opening up a bundle. You get it depending on how fast you hit it, will be depending on how much you spend and stuff like that. But of course, I don't know, if before it was like what, 10,000 FIFA points to pull one Record Breaker bundle, the topper is guaranteed. As here we go, 60% chance. You guys see number 11 that pops up, but it's like you spend 5,000, I guess, for a chance at it. And then, of course, if you bought the bundle, you could have got extremely lucky at like 3 or 4 Record record breakers in a 10,000 Madden cash, or FIFA points, sorry, Madden cash, pack opening. But who is our, we got an elite right here, and we got Dembele. Look at that, 88 overall. I love the artwork though, man. I love how it's like blue. We got some more elites. We actually get three elites in one pack. That is mad. That is some red pink cheese. And then here's our chapter review, or reset. So yeah, guys, we pulled Dembele. This was one of the ones I wanted to get because, of course, the speed. If you guys want to see gameplay with him, by all means, tell me in the comment section below. But yeah, once you do pull one, the whole offer gets resetted. So that kind of brings back my point. You could, I know you can only get, you're guaranteed one before in 10,000 FIFA points. This one is a lot cheaper. It's like half. But in that bundle, if you're lucky, you could get more than one record breaker. You know what I'm saying? So we don't get anything in the 10% chance. But do we get an elite? We get two elites. So the elite hot redness continues. As what we get here. All right. 81 and 82 overall players. Not too shabby at all out of our 10%. Now moving on to 25%. Can we get luck? I think the last time I hit it, one. I don't know if I hit one in 25. But let's see if we can do it today. All right. Nothing in this one. Does the red paint streak continue? Double red paint again. I don't know the final score for Roma in their game. I can't remember what the... I remember last seeing was like 2-1. The last time I saw it. But we get De Rossi right there as we get two Roma players right there. So not too bad. I should actually go check that out. Let me check this out. Give me one second. Roma did finish. They unfortunately lost the game 2-1. But I... but yeah. But that being said, back to the pack opening. Let's keep on rolling through this next pack. All right. The 40% chance. This is where we hit it last time, I think. Or was it 60? I think it was 60, but here we go. As we get 9 items, do we get another elite player? Can we keep the streak going? All right, no, we don't. The streak ends in pack number, the 40% pack. You know what I'm saying? All right, man, more than 50% chance. Can we get Van Dijk in this pack, man? Come on, let me see 11. We get the 11, so still haven't got to the chance of getting a guaranteed record breaker, but it's kind of like the same. It makes me spend the extra FIFA point. But let's see who we got, guys. Who is going to be our elite? As we're going to get Berkey right here. 86 overall. So we got the goalkeeper. And that's pretty sick though. Like, I like the border. I love how they change stuff, man. I love how they add, like, the border is a different color for a specific program. The rocks that intrude out of the portrait of the photo. Huge up to the FIFA Mobile art team. They make a fantastic job. Now, this should be the last run that I go for. I guess it could be cheaper. Like, if you pulled it in the 10%. Three times in a row, because I think you can only do this offer three times. That's what I remember. Maybe they changed that. But maybe if you pull it all in three, like you only spend 3,000 FIFA points to get them, that'd be a lot cheaper. But that's extremely lucky as well. But that's not bad. That's actually not bad. But tell me in the comment section, do you like this, like, you buy one, move on to the next offer type of the way they're kind of rolling with it? You guys been seeing it for the past couple programs. I know they did that for the team of the year where you had like the build up one, and then they released the record breakers and stuff like that. But there we go, guys. Nothing in that one for the 25% chance. Can we hit it once again in the 40 percentile? What do we see here, boys? As no, we don't. Can we get at least a red paint? Can we get some red paint? As, all right, nothing in that one. A bunch of 70 overalls. Highest was in that one was 73. But are we going to get the record breaker in 60%? Or will I finally get a chance to get for the guaranteed? I have no idea. We'll see right here. As I think it is the day we get to see it. Or no, it's not. So they didn't change it at all. I got in the 60% again. They looks like they're not going to reset the offer once again in this pack. So you can only get it a maximum of three times. But is it going to be Van Dijk? Who do we get, guys? As, all right, we got Hamsik right there, 89. So we got the 88 overall Dembele. We got the 89 overall Hamsik. We did not get the Van Dijk, which is all right, guys. But we did finish off with some fire. We got some nice pulls right there. So yeah, as you guys see, it is all gone. So let's just open up a team of the year bundle, or team of the year, team of the week bundle. See if we can pull, if you can pull Marco Asensio in a pack, that'd be insane. But what do we get right here? Any elites? Can we get an elite pull? That would be the question. That would be the big question. I don't think I've pulled one in so long out of the packs. I usually get it from doing the points and stuff like that. But here we go. We got two golds right there. Possibly one starter with a 78 overall. I did not even look at the list. All I saw was the master player. And that was about it. That was about it. So let's see if we get some elites. Some red paint. All right. Nothing in that one. I think I should have opened up one bundle just because. Whoa. Whoa. That is lucky. Yo, guys. I just got a Team of the Week Elite point out of a pack. Yo, this is some wild pack opening, bro. So that means I'm guaranteed two in this bundle. Because I got one, and I'm going to get one out of the topper. That is better than pulling the lead player. That is basically pulling the lead player. What am I saying? But that is awesome. That is pretty sick. I like that. I'll take that. All right. That is dope. All right, man. So if you guys see more than, if you guys see four items in your pack, I guess, you got a point, right? If you see like four, if you open up one and then you see four at the top there, if it says four, you got an elite point or something like that. That's kind of cool. That's actually really cool. I didn't even think you can pull those in packs. I didn't even look to see if it is rare or whatever. So I'm happy I pulled it. We got our player right there. But yeah, let's see what we get in here. So we get our points. Yeah, elite point. And so yeah, we got 11 now. That is dope. Yeah, you do have a, actually, yo, see, like, if you go to the packs, if I go to a regular pack, oh yeah, there it is. There's the chance. See, in the regular bundle, that's the one I usually open up, it doesn't even have that. So that's kind of cool. That's actually really cool. Yeah, that's really cool. I like that. I like that a lot. But yeah, guys, that was the record breaker pack opening. If you guys went in and did the record breakers, tell me, guys, what you guys got in the comment section below. Really want to say a huge thank you and a huge shout out to the comments and notification squad. You guys are tuning to for everything FIFA Mobile, and that's right here on the channel. Please hit that subscribe button, leave a like in this video, and of course, guys, always stay hype, and I'll catch you guys soon. Peace! What's up?